Monday across the Treasure Coast along with the Palm Beaches for this afternoon. And right now, things have started to quiet down on Live First Alert Doppler radar, where we did see a few storms pass through Belgrade earlier today. But you can tell, again, shower activity at a minimum at this time. It is warm and it is muggy, though, out there. Temperatures are sitting in the low 80s currently at 82 degrees right now in Stuart. 84 degrees currently. Good evening to you in West Palm Beach, and 84 also in Boca Raton. Here's your hour-by-hour forecast. As we go throughout the night, we do have a slight chance of a shower passing through. Temperatures, though, are going to stay on the warm side, only dipping down into the upper 70s.